I traveled to the other side of London to try this viral ice cream inside a croissant, and we need to talk.
I really want to take it out.
First of all, they don't even come in a pretty cone anymore. They just stick them inside a coffee cup,
which would be totally fine if it didn't cost £7.50.
The pistachio ice cream was fine. The croissant went kind of soggy. Overall, a classic case of social media overhyping gimmicky food.